Since their invention, airplanes have revolutionized the transportation system worldwide. These giant machines play a very important role in military operations, as well as in cargo and public transportation to remote places around the world in a short time. They look like big flying whales and have become the most effective, most comfortable, and the fastest means of transportation. This video will amaze you because we'll show you the top 10 longest planes in the world.
Number 10.
Number 10, Tupolev Tu-160. This airplane is popularly known as the White Swan because of the color and softness. It's a supersonic heavy strategic bomber airplane. The 54 meters long aircraft is basically the biggest, heaviest, and fastest aircraft of its type. Therefore, it holds the record for being the fastest strategic bomber airplane with the longest range for bombs. However, this super airplane doesn't have any defensive weapons. When it flies, it's always escorted by long-range tactical fighter planes, and this aircraft has its own GPS jamming and spoofing systems, as well as anti-satellite weapons. This machine has been the last strategic bomber of the Soviet design that started to fly in 1987 and continues to operate for the Russian Air Force at present. It has the Kuznetsov NK-32 turbofans, the most powerful military engines, which provide enough potential to continue to fly until the year 2040. Tu-160 has the cruising speed of 960 kilometers an hour, and the maximum speed is 2,220 kilometers an hour.
Number 9.
Airbus Beluga XL. If airplane Airbus Beluga was already one of the biggest cargo planes of all times, then without a doubt its dolphin-looking successor is a spectacular machine worth seeing. Unlike the current plane, the new model Beluga XL is 6 meters longer and 1 meter wider, which results in the exponential increase in cargo's load capacity, which is more than 6 tons. The cabin of this plane has been redesigned, as well as the internal structure of the cargo warehouse. These changes have been made for the plane to have more storage capacity. This huge aircraft still has to go through months of simulations and testing phases on the ground before the plane starts to fly. The 63-meter-long aircraft has the Rolls-Royce Trent 700 engines, and the company Airbus hopes Beluga XL will begin to fly by mid-year 2019.
Number 8.
Antonov An-124. Without a doubt, the plane Antonov 124 is indeed a huge monster in the sky and undoubtedly considered as one of the largest aircrafts in the world. Since its first flight in the year 1982 until now, these planes are used to transport trains, yachts, and even other planes' fuselage. Furthermore, it allows cargo storage up to 150 tons. It can also transport up to 88 passengers. And this 69-meter-long aircraft can reach its maximum speed of 865 kilometers an hour. But the production of this plane was stopped after the Soviet Union's breakdown. And the last 5 unfinished basic airframes of this aircraft were completed between 2001 and 2004. Even though these airplanes are not manufactured anymore, they're still updated and improved year after year.
Number 7.
Strato Launch Systems. After years of development, a company started by Paul Allen, one of the founders of Microsoft, has introduced this rocket launcher aircraft. This strange 73-meter-long airplane has 2 cabins and a wingspan of 117 meters. It also has 6 powerful Boeing 747 engines for a payload capacity of over 500,000 pounds. It weighs around 227 tons without cargo, and it'll be able to fly with carrying a load of around 600 tons. This plane is expected to reach a maximum altitude of 10 kilometers. However, when it reaches the maximum altitude, it is specifically designed to put the cargo into orbit and come back to Earth. The first flight for this airplane was planned for the year 2016, but unfortunately, it wasn't possible. The company spokespeople say that this plane will finally start operations in the year 2019, and the first commercial flight for this plane is expected for the year 2020.
Number 6.
Airbus A350-1000. This massive airplane that's more than 73 meters long is the most extended version of the Airbus family. It can accommodate approximately 440 passengers, near 50 more passengers compared to previous model A350-900. This is possible because it has a 7-meter-long fuselage having maximum fuel capacity of 156,000 liters. The Airbus company states that the fuel consumption by this plane is 25% lower than the fuel consumed by planes of rival companies. It can fly 14,800 kilometers and offers luxury services such as key suite seats that can convert into double beds and modern interiors to give the best comfort to passengers when they're traveling long distances. Surprisingly, in this program, total 11 billion euros were spent.
Number 5.
Boeing 777. The Boeing 777 is a long-range commercial jetliner that is manufactured by the American aircraft company Boeing. Considered to be the largest twin-engine plane in the world and also known as the 777. Moreover, it was the first commercial plane designed by using computers. One remarkable feature of this aircraft is that it can transport more than 500 passengers at a distance of around 17,000 kilometers. The 777-200LR model holds the record for the longest distance flown non-stop by a commercial aircraft. It has shown that it can fly long distances, more than halfway around the globe, non-stop. This plane ranks as one of the Boeing's best-selling models because of its fuel-efficient consumption and because it can fly long-haul transoceanic routes. The Boeing 777 is 73 meters long, which has the cruising speed of 892 kilometers an hour and having maximum speed of 945 kilometers an hour.
Number 4.
Lockheed C-5 Galaxy. The Galaxy C-5 is the biggest transport plane in the American Air Force and also one of the biggest planes in the world, which was designed and manufactured by a company, Lockheed, and its operations were started in the year 1968. Moreover, it's 75 meters long, which provides great cargo capacity to transport fully equipped military units, including combat tanks, to anywhere on the planet in a short time. This plane has been used to support U.S. military operations and provide aid to armed forces in combat.
Number 3.
Boeing 747-8. This plane size is more than 76 meters from nose to tail, which makes it the biggest passenger airplane in the world. The Boeing 747-8 is basically the development of the Model 747. It has been designed taking the advantages of all the technological and streamlining improvements available nowadays. It also includes the best technology taken from the Model 787 Dreamliner. This technology includes engines, raised wingtips, and other features that help reduce noise when flying and reduce emissions of polluting agents, have a better performance, a lower weight, and is easier to maintain. The model designed for passengers has the capacity to transport from 467 to 581 passengers depending on specific characteristics. This plane can fly 15,000 kilometers without refueling.
Number 2.
Antonov An-225. The 30-year-old plane An-225, the biggest plane in the world, is placed in the warehouse of Ukrainian Air Force Base. Its little activity has nothing to do with its age. In fact, this machine has been refurbished, and the company is owning it has said that it will continue to fly for another 20 years. However, the customers who are interested in hiring the service of this mega plane always change their mind when they know the cost for the service. It's a very high price, around $30,000 an hour. This 84-meter-long airplane was a very expensive project by the USSR. It was so expensive that only one prototype was manufactured. Ironically, this airplane was built to save money to the former Soviet Union government that needed to transport the first space shuttle from Moscow to Buran. Building a road that could go through two rivers and the Ural Mountains was, in fact, more expensive than building the plane. Thus, the government decided to invest in a program to create this massive plane. At present, this machine continues to be the biggest plane around the world.
Number 1.
Airlander 10. Technically speaking, it's not an airplane, but it is worth to mention though because it's the longest aircraft in the world at present. This machine is a hybrid of a plane, a helicopter, and an airship. In addition, it was intended to be the first generation of silent aircraft, which is energy efficient and environmentally friendly too. This sort of airship is filled with helium and has four V8 diesel engines with 355 horsepower each. The aircraft has a cargo capacity for 10,000 kilograms, which can reach an altitude of 5,000 meters when flying. This 92-meter-long aircraft has a cruising speed of 150 kilometers an hour. The designers of this aircraft say that it can be beneficial for search and rescue operations, patrolling, and luxury tourism during festivals, or for scientific research. Even though this machine crashed when flying for the first time, the engineers responsible for this project say that they've solved the problem and they're ready to fly it again. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.